So it turns out that I actually had cut the top off the bottle, and it was such a good fit, and it wasn't very violent, but in fact, it just was already done, and I discovered that when I tried to tip the wine away and the sediment away and have another go.